Adam Salmon in Morden in June. The spokesperson for the Met said the officer's conduct had been investigated and deemed appropriate. Salmon was later convicted of drug offences and resisting arrest. Meanwhile, the independent...